Liberated. Assassination contract. I do like those. Somebody could use a good death. What do you think, guys? What do you think? Think that's good? Get down now, man.
I must not have two schnapps at each knee.
How come you can be on the roof, but I can't? Is there a law that says no civilians on the roof?
What is the matter, sir?
I say fuck you, that's what I say.
Thank you.
Okay. Sure what that is, but all right. Let's go to the harbor master.
You won't catch him! Leave off him!
Wait, I already have it. Shit. God damn it! Little fucker's getting away now, thanks to you. Double kill. I think so. Dude. Get the hell out of here. I need to run away. Need to find. Oh, fuck. It's on the other side.
Empty that purse.
Godforsaken dog.
Give me all your coin. You know how this piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get close. Keep moving, mate.
Of our bountiful sea.
You won't catch him!
Did that nuisance look good? You did. Very grateful.
Hey, fuck you.
Do you think they own the neighborhood?
I gotta run away. I am going the wrong way for that.
Fresh, several varieties of food. empty that tank. Give me all your coin, you know how this works. You piss off. You wanna catch up speeding? Get close. Keep moving. You won't catch him. Leave off him.
Fuck him.
It's more than most do.
Whoa. I need to be able to get the fuck out of here, like, easily. Goddamn wanted posters. Yeah, that one's glitched. Okay. All right, interact with you. Yes, yes, I do. There's so much side shit to do. So little time.
Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
Let's get them! Fuck you!
Think, you bastard! Think!
Pull in the half sail!
Take her down to
ready
half sail!
To fire!
That guy.
Half sail!
Give me half sail!
On the starboard cap!
Full sail!
Whoa, what are you guys doing? I win.
Full sail, boys!
Full sail!
Full sail, fuckers! Why would you guys do that? Another one over here, wasn't there?
Hard as nails now! On me!
Fuck!
Can't be done! Not now!
Fire!
Thank you, master! Ready to fire!
On my mark!
Screw you! Oh no! Oh no! I'm wondering if I should. I'm gonna reload.
Hmm.
headquarters!
Alright.
We need to keep the gunboats off us and keep the Vineyard pier! Draw their fire, Captain!
Pull in the half sail!
Take down the half sail!
Fuck you, man! Die.
Full sail.
Give me everything. Full sail.
All right. Let's not fuck it up this time. It's kind of tough. It's hard to see some of those bastards.
On the starboard, Captain. Get her in range.
Whoa, hey.
Bring her to a stop. Half sail. Deploy to half sail.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Gunboats!
Prepare to fire!
Get him.
She can't take much more of that.
Ready!
Fuck you, sir.
Wait for it.
Fire.
Sorry,
no.
Sir. No can do.
And fire.
For the Aquila. Make ready.
Fire.
I can't see these fuckers. Uh-oh.
Ready up, Doctor! We need to protect the civilian ship!
To the floor with them!
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make this one. I might have to just
give
up.
What are you doing, Captain? That ship needs our help!
Not doing anything!
Mines, Captain!
On my mark! Mines, Captain! Destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things!
To our advantage, how?
Oh! Shoot the plumbing things with our swivels when our targets get too close.
Aye, aye.
You've got a devil to fight.
Are they coming? Here, they're not moving.
Wait for
fire!
Can't do that, Captain. On my mark.
I need half sail.
Half sail, boys.
Stop her, Cole.
No sail.
Come on! Come on!
Mines in this water, sir!
Fire!
Half sail! Half sail! Half sail!
And fire!
Got what they deserve, they did!
No sail! No sail!
Fire!
Got one!
Half
sail, man. Give me
half sail.
Fire.
Give me
one. And fire.
I can't
half
see.
Sail.
Half
sail. I can't see.
Think, you bastard. Think.
one on the other side. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, no, my boat.
On my mark! Yakutista, don't do that!
Oh, God.
Half sail, half sail!
Fire to the bow!
Make ready, boys!
Fire! Stop her, boys!
No sail!
Can I get everything? The rock in the way, but
get me half sail,
half sail.
Holy shit.
Full sail.
Give me everything, full sail.
You should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after
ready,
them and end
sir.
The threat on the vineyard.
Gunboat!
Yeah!
They veered north! Not there, but an abandoned fort!
Where do they want me to go? It's foggy. Gonna be a huge frigate, I bet.
On my mark!
Fort! Fort!
That lobcock shouldn't be there! And it's too close to the vineyard! Neither time waits for no man! Take out her towers!
Swivels are ineffective against forts.
Full sail,
boys!
Full sail!
Get the
archers! Take it down to half sail!
Locate us with you at the helm, sir! Make ready, boys!
Fire front up!
Ooh, fuck you! That's what they're doing.
Locate us with you at the helm, sir!
Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to restart this one if I don't cut that shit out. Uh-oh. God damn it. Try again.
Fort!
Fort! Those goddamn mortars.
That lobcock shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Paul.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Diamond Tide waits for no man. Take out their towers.
Nice driving, Captain.
Fall in the half sail.
Half sail.
Half sail.
And fire.
Here we
go. Got it. Stop. Stop.
Ready up to fire! Nice driving, Captain!
Fire front!
Hard sail!
Oh, fuck.
Head clear of their splashdown!
Mortars!
Mortars!
We need to escape. Fucking nutsack. Ship can't reverse, so it's like bullshit. Hit him! There it is. Hit it! Yeah! Fuck a duck. Ha ha ha! I am the boat captain! Champion of the seas!
That fort won't be troubling anybody no more. Bloody English have gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind solved this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.
Well, that's fucked up, you guys. He's got a cool outfit on when he's captain of the ship. Gotta change back. Let's see. It looks like the mission is going to be out at the frontier. So it's out in Boston still. All right, well, when we come back, we'll head back to Boston and tackle a mission. I hope you enjoy. I'll see you later.